You know, Cherie, and I can't show you this enough. This is the sketch of the police. The guy Westchester police are looking for. He's a white guy in his mid-30s. Police say he has a small gap between his teeth and two tattoos that they know of, one on his neck and also another one that looks just like this on his right forearm.
On Tylersville Road in Westchester, a 74-year-old woman had just returned home from work. It was 3:20 in the afternoon. She was carrying groceries to her door when she was confronted by a man asking about repairing her roof.
She is not interested and diverts her attention away from the subject after she says she's not interested, at which point in time she's attacked.
The woman is forced inside her home at knife point.
After they walk through the house looking for prescription medication and any valuables she may have, the homeowner becomes the victim of a sexual assault.
Raped and then tied up in her basement.
It was a very controlling sort of attack. She was threatened with bodily harm if she alerted anybody. It's a very, very, very scary situation for her.
The woman eventually broke free, called family, and gave police a description of the man who raped her. A white guy in his mid-30s, brown hair, a slight gap between his teeth, tattoos on his neck and forearm.
It's very surprising because I always felt so safe here. And it's very kind of unnerving. I feel sorry for that poor woman.
Tonight, neighbors are feeling a little apprehensive.
That's crazy. That's really crazy because there's nothing like that that happens usually in this neighborhood.
And police also tell us a suspect may be driving a black Acura CL.